Abusia for yensa mama kwaban famra stars pos stars pos jasa tenase na unu se stars pos ye tenase zade ane latest ena yetimi drop it down it den yina na ye diamon na wahundi ye koso na over the weekend na yebe breakiri ma Kwame Poku ne Kotoko nsensem USMO jene Kotoko about Kwame Poku deal no na DNS CIC am I ready to say about me subscribe to your YouTube page Star Sports on YouTube na what me I follow your Facebook on so Star Sports GH na dani dani na what me your latest ne bi at me ahwe na what me at bi na bebi at me fine na unu say and about 6 p.m. Kumasi Sports Stadium, anasi Kumasi Baba Yara Sports Stadium, Kotokone Kotoku Royals, ebetimi edi game no, asyeso na, da game no ebe koso no, Kotoko betimi yon veli two players, Kotoko be yon veli two players, that is Rashid Norte, and a Matheus de Souza from Brazil, 26 years old guy you no, know? Matheus de Souza from Brazil. Kotoko bit me, I'm very guys winner. Be beat me, I'm fine. El honum, to any Kotoko di Furoba. Na Kwame Poku deal no to Kotoko no, I off. Yes. Kwame Poku move to Kotoko no, I off. Mi pacho tieni pa. The attorney say Kotoko, any Kwame Poku ko agreement, 2 years deal. Bibia ne salary ni ni bibia subsidy but na kase USM order for ni be approve the release of Kwame Poku to mo de ne china china chi Kwame Poku be oh na tsem ntiko de phone se sa dia no omo ya mistake ti oso mo pepre bi na quick na obese ona bibia timi afain ti na mko fa Matheus de Souza from Brazil and the Kwame Poku deal to Kotoko no. We can confirm to you, sir, you're off. Sanity, yeah. It's your day too. And you need to tell. Latest transfer in an hour, you beat me in your bro. Now, I'm here. Subscribe to the YouTube page, Star Sports. On Facebook, you're Star Sports GH. Now, be beat me fine. It's a Kwame Poku deal to Kotoko, you're off.